What's going on, guys? It's your boy, Dumb and Dumber, and we're going to be reacting to, can you guess the Eminem song in 5 seconds? See, we're huge Eminem fans, but he knows more than I do about Eminem, and has listened to more songs, so we'll see if we're able to, if I'm able to beat this motherfucker. Probably not. Most likely not. But let's go.
Huh? Turn up the volume.
This is as high as I can get. I could do this. Can't hear each other. Some shady.
Real some shady. On the floor like Pam and Tommy just burst in the door and started whooping her ass. Was it before?
Where's this thing hit? Sing the chorus and it goes. I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Who got it first?
Me.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Oh, because I can't hear shit. There we go. So fuck the world, feed it beans. Take this.
Hold on, pause the recording.
Pause the recording?
Yeah.
He's gonna beat my ass, guys. Hang on. Alright, he beat my ass. My eyes kinda twitching now. Fuck. Oh. I'm not afraid. I thought that was the next one.
Everybody of day, man.
I wrote you, but you still ain't calling. I left my cell, my pager, and my home phone at the bottom. I sent two letters back.
I still can't believe that's die. Eminem.
Have you seen one with the him on the chair like this?
No.
That does not look like him whatsoever. He got, black hair and little stubbles.
Do you remember when he was fat?
That's what I was talking about, yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's not beefy Shady. That's not Slim Shady. That's
porky Shady.
Diabetic Shady. And apparently he lost all of it just by running. I remember that.
Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back. Just a chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan. It's a stand.
I'm wondering.
Medium, alright. Probably something like Bad Meets Evil.
Asking me what the fuck happened to hip hop, I said I don't have any
answers. What? Asking me what the fuck happened to hip hop, I said I don't have any answers. Cause I the ring. No. It's what is it called? It's with Jordan Lucas. It's a
lucky you.
Yeah.
Fucker.
Yeah.
Fucker.
It's
fucker.
The one where he's on top of the car. He's like, they said my last album. No, that's not. That's not it.
Answers, cause I took a nap when I dropped.
God damn, he's fucking huge in this. Look at that curve, though. God damn. God. Bro can just fucking curl me. God damn. That's album, it hurt me like hell, but I'm back on these rappers. To come before humble begins is someone uncomfortable winning. Wish I could say what a wonderful feeling. I'm going to scream, but I'm punching the ceiling. Something like that. My drink, this my day. Lucky you, fuck you too. Y'all gotta move. Y'all gotta move. Y'all gotta move. Give me some room. Give me some room.
Song 5.
I
don't even exist.
I get a clean shave. Brain damage. Rave, criminal. From an overdose and dig myself up out of my
grave. Brain damage? Is that what you said?
I said brain damage, but it's not brain damage.
Hold on. Rewind it. Clean shave, babe. Go to a rave, die from an overdose and dig myself up out of my grave. It's from the Slim Shady LP. Fuck. I've heard every single one of his albums tonight.
What is it?
The Role Model. God damn it.
Role Model. Yeah.
Six hits a week.
Don't you want a girl to be just like me? I slap women in each room's an OD. Now don't you want a girl to be just like me?
Fuck.
It'll be nothing to throw that little bitch
with a cat. It'll be at the back of the cat. Back of the like, window. Like a back demo.
Marsh. Marsh, yeah. Marsh. I said first. I thought about it first.
Fuck you.
That's not Marsh. It's not Marsh.
It is.
So with that little beat in the back of the
cat, I like a limo, like a whack demo. There'll be nothing until that little beat.
Back when you want a black Cadillac limo, like a whack demo. What I'm strapped, but I spit rapid.
Yeah, it's Marsh.
I think it is, but I could be wrong.
It's Marsh.
like to introduce myself. Hi there, bitch. My name is Martian. I'm out of this world. This world is on my chest.
Superman,
like it's a pearl.
What's the one with Anderson .Paak? That's what I was thinking of.
Anderson .Paak. That's Lock It Up.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
My name is Martian. My name.
This is diabolic.
No. It's from his revival. Oh, it's the one where he's a serial killer.
No, it's not.
I thought it was.
No, this is not.
No?
It's not that. That's framed. But, fuck. Some kind of psychotic shtick. Keep playing it. It's a feature.
I have no idea what it is.
Hold on. Fuck, I've heard this too.
Walked in the gym in a storage booth without the foreign screws. Grabbed some off. Shot.
I think it's a diss song. I think it's a diss song.
You think so?
Yeah.
I wonder what it is.
It's not on a main one of his main albums.
What if it is?
Stimulate the brain, mimic, emulate the saints. Yeah, emulate with Obi Trice.
Really?
Fuck. Yeah. See, I knew it wasn't on one of his albums.
I had no idea what it was.
Cynic, keep on thinking it's a fucking gimmick when it ain't. Yeah. It's the one that's like elephant tied it to the nuts. My balls, concrete cracks when my balls drop. Something like that. Yeah, that's what it is.
Song. Hey, what up, bitch? Set us in again. Stop the bullet, bitch. Did
a brick bounce off, ricochet back in his shit. Went through his bitch. This is from
idea. I have no idea what this one is.
The Eminem Show. Isn't it? Oh, it's with D12. It's the one where they're getting a fight at the club.
My world?
It's like, holy shit, did I just see holy shit it was. I never seen him run so fast in my life. Fuck, man, I having a brain fart. See, I just said I having a brain fart season.
Yeah.
Fuck. I don't know. I think it's off of Devil's Night, I think.
Forget your wish, unless you like to eat fish and don't fuck with this. Silly suckers talking trash is one thing I can't stand.
This is definitely very
This
old.
Is from that the 1988. This is like the little white mixtape.
Well, it's like food, because you always eat it. But yo, you wanna fight it, punk? I'll make you eat it.
Impossible round, okay.
I stay higher than racial tension with a facial expression tensed up like I'm suffering from a case of nasal congestion.
I've listened to this album. It's infinite, but I've listened to it a couple times. I just don't remember any of the songs.
That means we're taking over this year. You heard. That means we're taking over this year. You heard.
I think I got like 5 right. Maybe even 3. You almost got all of them right.
No, I knew all of them. Well, except for the last 2. I knew all of them. I'm just going to name them.
Well, you want to do another one?
Yeah.
Yeah? All right, this will be in the same video because it's the same shit. We'll go with this one. The 10-minute...
Do we'll that one, yeah.
This one? Alright. I thought that was in this video. I was like, what the fuck?
Play it.
Out of him, whichever comes first, for better or worse. He's married to the game, like a fuck you for Chris.
It's not afraid, he gives us options.
No, it's without me.
His gift is a curse. Forget the earth, he's got the urge to pull his dick from the dirt and fuck the whole universe. I'm not afraid to take a stand, take a stand.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
He's dope, he knows that, but he's broke.
Lose yourself.
Got it first.
No, four. I said first.
So stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't pass. Lose his health in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance.
It was bittersweet, it was like winning a used me. That's over fear. Oh wait, the monster. Yeah.
Because I think I'm getting so huge, I need a shrink. I'm beginning to lose sleep. One sheep, two sheep, going cuckoo, cookie is cookie. But I'm actually weirder than you think. Because I'm friends with the monster, the son of my.
You know, the only actual, like, bar I remember from that song, and I've listened to it, like, almost as much as Love the Way You Lie, but I don't remember it, is Rumpelstiltskin in the haystack. That's it. Maybe I need a straight jack, and I am nuts for real, but I'm okay with that. It's not that I'm still friends with the... That's the only part I remember.
Spacebound.
Yeah, Spacebound.
Pause it, damn it.
No.
They can't hear me talking.
Like an explosion every time I hold you. I wasn't joking when I told you. You take my breath away. You're a supernova. And no. I'm a spacebound rocket ship and now I'm so blue. Baby, you will call you a lawyer. File you a lawsuit. I smile.
I'm gonna fucking beat you in a second.
In the courtroom, we buy you a wardrobe. I'm tired of all you to hold. I don't mean to be mean, but that's all I can be. It's just me, and I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news every day. I'm sorry, but I know one fact. I'll be one tough act to follow.
One for me. Let's go.
One tough act to follow, I'll be one tough act to follow. Here today, gone tomorrow, but you got to walk a thousand miles. In my shoes, just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you, no straight shoes, just to see what it'd be like to be. So I'm cause you waiting, piss me off. Now I'm sitting and pissing on everybody.
Yeah. Cold wind blows.
Nobody give a fuck if it's right or wrong. So pop the Buddha light up on. But take a look at Mariah next time I aspire you to write a song. Come on.
Dude, how did I not remember this? I literally reacted to this.
Did you?
Yeah. I'm like Alan John because I'm just a mean cocksucker.
Dick is too short of a word for my dick. Suck on my anti-disestablitarianism, you prick.
I'm as cold as a cold wind blows.
It's 20 below.
Last half of his career, typical manure
movie.
I'm gonna go with Mosh. Yeah.
This is from Encore. No.
Mosh sounds like
Encore.
Is it Encore?
Yeah.
That Mr. Kiss's ass crack, he's a class act. Rubber band man, yeah, he just snaps back. Come along, follow me as I lead through the darkness.
Yeah, this was a George Bush diss.
As I provide just enough spark that we need.
You know, he went against George Bush, Trump. Where's the Biden one?
Right.
Waiting
gonna,
for
he's
that.
He's not gonna do that. He fucking endorsed Biden.
He did?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, but he's regretting it now.
Everybody is, let's be honest.
Nothing else for me to say.
My dog.
Everybody bores me. They just so
boring.
So at night before I sleep, I look in the mirror. The
people goes to lips and the whispers come nearer. My darling, I don't ever want you to leave me. My darling,
you and me were meant to be together. My darling.
I've heard Tom McDonald copy the song in NF.
Oh yeah, my darling. He also did another Eminem song. It's literally called Dear Slim.
Yeah, I know that. But yeah, you bought his beat for $100,000, and people weren't too happy with that.
Honestly, first come, first serve.
I mean, if you're going to pay that much for a fucking Eminem beat, put some time into it.
He did. Dude, do you not?
I mean, the music video he did.
Yeah, like the behind the scenes and everything.
Yeah, but...
I mean, it's Tom McDonald, let's be honest. A lot of his stuff is... Eh.
Yeah, I understand. Yeah.
Yeah, dude, I commented on his video, actually, about the My Darling one, where he's like, best rapper ever is the name of it. And I was like, this is giving me My Darling vibes. And they were like, no, but this is Tom McDonald, he's better. And I was like, whoa, hey, man, don't start that shit. Yeah, I know people were like, no, this is better than My Darling. I'm like, well, hey, man, hey, chill out, bro, all right? You can never beat the GOAT.
Yeah.
Wasn't LL Cool J the one who, like, made up the term the GOAT?
Coined the phrase, yeah.
Guess this song? Well, let's see right here. So it's, let's see what this one is.
I don't know.
But, nah, yeah, you definitely won that one. And now, I gotta edit some videos, so we'll see you guys. Bye, bitches.